Still on national matters, the Inspector General of Police has deployed additional investigative aids to Oyo State to complement the efforts of the Oyo State Police Command in the ongoing manhunt and efforts aimed at rearresting Sunday Shodipe, a prime suspect in the multiple murder of innocent citizens at Akinyele local government area in Oyo State. The revelation of crack detectives' deployment was contained in a release personally signed by Frank Gumba, who is the force public relations officer. The IGP, who condemned the unfortunate escape from lawful custody of the suspect, has directed the Commissioner of Police Oyo State Command to intensify efforts and ensure the prompt rearrest of the fleeing suspect. Meanwhile, the IGP calls for calm and enjoins citizens to cooperate with the police by providing useful information that can lead to the unearthing of the whereabouts of Sunday Shodipe, the suspected serial killer.